Hey guys, it's Palmer Neely here at Minio's, and Wednesday motocross starts. I'm racing 85 9 to 11 mod, 65 10 to 11 mod, 65 10 to 11 stop. Hope you guys stay safe and get good lap times too. This week I'm just looking forward to a fun week and racing and hanging out with my family and all my friends. Hopefully I could just get like maybe a top 10, top 15 finish in the 65, maybe just top 15 or top 20 in the 85. And I'm just looking forward to a good week with my family and having fun.
Once a time, I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born.
How things
have
been going for you so far?
Pretty good. I haven't raced yet.
How's practice been?
I've done pretty good. I think my dad said I've been looking pretty good. Been kind of running top runners.
And how are you feeling for this coming medal?
I'm feeling pretty good. I just need to get a good start and I know I can run with them.
There was a time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world, thought I'd never lose her out of sight. We were so young, I think I'm an hour in bed. I still hear the songs, reminding me of a friend. Don't you worry, child. She has got a plan for.
like to thank Motorsport, Smith Optics, Caravan Racing, Roth Racing, Pro Taper, Hot Rods, Vertex, Pivot Works, MSR, YPG, FMF, the Lord Jesus Christ, Team Sakai, my mom and dad, and David Jett for always helping us out with our bikes.
Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, don't you worry.